Elsewhere, Indiana and McNeese State. James Blackmon off the feed here from Yogi Ferrell. Hits the three. Indiana up by 15 against what is frankly not a very good McNeese State team. And it showed in this one. Troy Williams. The Hoosiers went over 100 points for the third time this year. That equals the total of the rest of the conference combined. Blackmon had 24, 105 to 60.